one then, nevertheless, follows this voice that advised against, then it can indeed happen that one has apparently done what is not right. However, in most cases, by far, one will immediately notice that one has done the right thing by following the voice. If one now practices attending to this voice, one will notice one has something inside that is greater than one's own reasoning capacity, cleverer than oneself. And the third moment, when we encounter our higher self, is a very important sacred moment. That was during meditation. Only for brief moments are we united with it. But for this to happen, we must silence our lower nature entirely. We must extinguish everything that fills our life with antipathy and pettiness against the world. Altogether, pupils must constantly have the law of polarities in mind during self-observation. They have a bad character trait and would like to destroy it. Then they must also seek the counterpole to this trait. It is certainly there. emphasis must be clear. Then, of course, this trivial thought, everything in the world has. Something that could be the counterpole of this thought. The counterpole, the spiritual truth. Supposed to make clear to them the point in time after death.